The 2009 Nobel Prize in Literature goes to Herta Mueller, a German writer born in Romania, honored for her poetry and frank prose.
She has a very, very voice of her own. You don't have to read half a page, and you can spot it. This is Herta Mueller. She has a very, very a language of her own, how she composes the text, how she uses the words, her metaphors, often very short sentences, very picturesque and so on. She has a very, 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 very special language.
The 56-year-old was a member of Romania's ethnic German minority, persecuted for her critical descriptions of life behind the Iron Curtain. Her 1982 debut, short stories depicting harsh life in a German-speaking village, was promptly censored by the Romanian government. Mueller is the 12th woman to win the Nobel Prize in Literature. Lee Powell, The Associated Press.